मतलब पूरा तो मेरे को ने खा
लिया। हाय सर, आई एम सॉरी सर, सर प्लीज फोटो।
बच लो, गाड़ी को लगेगा ठीक लगेगा।
Just want to tell you, I'm so proud of you ladies, children, that you come and take part in self-defense. By the way, in the morning, not today, where's my phone? You know, I just read a small article. I want to read one line from, three, four lines from there. But before that, who wants to come and talk about the experience? Sorry, I'll just take your time. Okay, so today morning I read a news in Chandigarh. I don't know how many people you must have read about this. In Chandigarh, one girl was harassed by some VIP people's children. And so she has written on her blog, she writes, "Ladies, please be proactive about your own safety. Note the number of any vehicle that tries to harass you. Don't be afraid to call the cops. The minute it starts, call your parents, friends, if possible, and let them know when you are, where you are and the situation you are in. Try and run in the safest way possible. Your life is paramount. If he walks towards you, use whatever you can. Scream, any kind of weapon, any kind of, be aware of where you are walking, what, where you are going. It is important you, that you take care of yourself. You girls have to empower yourself, and that is the most important part." Okay, so I just clicked this photograph, it was there, so I just said ki I'll read these kind of news to you. But who wants to come and talk first? You want to come? Just say your name, where are you from? Come here. Come, you can look and talk to them.
A very good morning, sir, ma'am, and everyone present over here. I am Payal Bansal, I am from Surat. I have taken self-defense. I would like to share one story, one incident which actually happened with one of our batchmates, that is Shivani. शिवानी की सोसाइटी में एक कपल रहता था. कपल में कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स चल रहे थे, तो यूजुअली क्या होता है, कपल्स में प्रॉब्लम चलते हैं तो पहले कुछ आप गलत बोलते हो, पर गलत बोलने से भी ज़्यादा क्या हो रहा था, हस्बैंड वाज लिटरली बीटिंग द वाइफ. पूरी सोसाइटी पता था बट नो वन वाज सपोज टू टेक द एक्शन बिकॉज दे फेल्ट कि इनका पर्सनल मैटर है तो हमें शायद इसमें इंटरफेयर नहीं करना चाहिए. दे हैड वन चाइल्ड ऑल्सो एंड आफ्टर दैट वो चीज़ें बढ़ती जा रही थी बिकॉज आगे क्या हो रहा था, वो लड़का वो हस्बैंड वाइफ को और साथ में बच्चे को भी परेशान कर रहा था. शिवानी वन डे टुक करेज एंड शी वेंट ऑफ टू द होम जब वो उसे मार रहा था. और शिवानी ने जितना भी सेल्फ डिफेंस में सीखा था विस्पी सर से उसने सब कुछ अप्लाई किया और वो बच्चे को और वो अपने जो उसकी मदर थी उनको वो अपने घर पे लेके आई और उसने फटाफट से गेट बंद कर दिया. हस्बैंड पीछे भाग के आया, इनको समझ नहीं आ रहा था क्या करना है. दे कॉल्ड 100 बट शायद कॉल नहीं उठ रहा था. फिर विस्पी सर को कॉल किया, सर ने बोला 1091 पे भी कॉल करके इन्फॉर्म कर दो. बट 45 to 50 minutes अप्रॉक्स लगते हैं उन्हें भी आने में. तो विस्पी सर स्ट्रेट अवे केम फ्रॉम द बैंक वेयर ही वॉज वर्किंग. वहाँ से वो आए, उन्होंने डिस्कस किया पूरा मैटर, उन्होंने समझाया, उन्होंने काउंसलिंग की. फिर भी उसे समझ नहीं आ रहा था, फिर भी रूम खोला, बिठाया, बातें की, फिर भी वो वापस से वॉलेंट हो रहा था. सर ने फिर उसे अपने तरीके में समझाया, वो कॉन्शियस नहीं था. फिर सर ने ही उसे वापस से बेहोश हो गया था, वापस से सर ने उसको ठीक भी किया, फिर सर ने समझाया. 1091 की टीम भी आ गई थी. लास्ट में फाइनली पूरा मैटर सॉल्व हुआ, उसे फाइनली समझ में आया कि क्या एक्चुअल में उसे करना चाहिए था और वो क्या कर रहा था. द मेन मोटो इज व्हाट हम सोचते हैं कि लोअर क्लास है, लोअर मिडिल क्लास है, वहाँ पे जो वुमेन्स हैं उनके साथ ये सारी चीज़ें होती है. बट एक्चुअल में ऐसा नहीं है. एक्चुअल में ये है कि अपर क्लास है, अपर मिडिल क्लास है, वहाँ पर वुमेन्स के साथ ये सारी चीज़ें होती है. पर वो छुपा लेती है कि हमारा स्टेटस इफेक्ट होगा, ये सारी चीज़ें होती है. मैंने पर्सनली सर से जो ट्रेनिंग लिया, मेरे में इतना कॉन्फिडेंस है, कोई आके तो बताए. तो हमें ये नहीं सोचना है कि हम अगर एक्सपोज हो जाएंगे या फिर हम अगर बता देंगे हमारे साथ ये गलत हो रहा है तो सामने और 10 बातें करेंगे सोसाइटी वाले, करते रहेंगे, हम क्यों सहन करें. हमें उसका अच्छे से स्ट्रांगली जवाब देना है. कॉन्फिडेंस जो है वो ये सेल्फ डिफेंस की ट्रेनिंग से अल्टीमेटली हमें मिलता है.
आई थिंक जैसे आप देख रहे हैं, ओके, जैसे मतलब इन्होंने बात बताई, चुप नहीं रहना. आप, मैं आपको बताऊं, कभी कोई लड़का आता है आपको तंग करने को या आपको छेड़ने को, ट्रस्ट मी, वो आपसे ज़्यादा डरा हुआ होता है. वो सिर्फ आपके डर का इंतज़ार करता है कि आप ज़्यादा डरें तो वो फ़ायदा उठाए. चुप मत रहना, चिल्लाना, चीखना, पत्थर उठाना, मारना, भागना, ज़ोर से चिल्लाना, ये सारी चीज़ें आई एम श्योर आप लोग सभी सीखे हैं. आप सबको पता है कैसे क्या करना चाहिए. और मैं यही कहूँगा जो आपके फ्रेंड्स हैं, सहेलियाँ हैं, आपके इवन फैमिली पीपल है, रिलेटिव्स हैं, उन्हें भी कहिए आके सीखें. बिकॉज अनफॉर्चुनेटली वी हैव टू लर्न टू टेक केयर ऑफ आवर सेल्व्स एंड दैट इज़ द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग. ओके, यस मैम, गो.
गुड नून एवरीबॉडी, I'm very thankful to this women's self-defense thing. It was, I'm stay nearby, I'm in the vicinity, I'm aware ki program kuch chal raha hai, but I never came all this years. My daughter, she came because she had vacation. I said, aap jao. She said, mama, you must go and attend. I said, I'm 50 plus, and fitness is not much. I'm telling you as a senior citizen, not exactly a senior citizen, but here, I guess,
yeah. You made me also.
No. Coming here, first day I was thinking I'll not be able to cope up. You know, pehle warm up me are bhai, saans khul ke. But I'll tell you, and you all should be very proud of it, the faculty what you have got over here, because I'm a professor, I'll talk like that. A faculty, they cater to each and every slow learners, fast learners, mere jaise peeche rehne wale ko bhi, dheere se, achhi tarah se sambhal ke, they give us the confidence. So apart from self-defense, working on our psychology, fear अपना निकाल दिया है, correct, you all will agree with me. And as a professor, I think in this last 1 month, I finished 1 month, I, like a loudspeaker, I go on telling each and every student of mine in the college, whomsoever I meet, please go and tell your daughters to attend this, it is a must. आणि आदित्य साहेब मला वाटते आपले चार सेंटर्स आहेत. And that is not enough. आपण जास्त सेंटर जर वाढवले तो इट विल रीच आउट टू मोर नंबर ऑफ पीपल अँड मोर पीपल विल गेट बेनिफिटेड आउट ऑफ इट. अँड सेकंडली आय थिंक इतना अभी तक अपना अवेयरनेस नहीं पहुँच रहा है. आई टेल पीपल इट्स योर, उनको पता नहीं है. इज अनदर थिंग आई वुड कम टू नो इन यस 90% ऑफ पीपल दिल से हमको अक्षय कुमार के साथ फोटो निकालने मिलेगा. That is why 90% girls join. I know when I hear to teenagers, I'm used to listening to teenagers. You learn so much from them if you want to learn. So of course that is there, but still we should have more and more people encouraged to join this program, and which is I think is a must, as you say, not only for today, we are prepared for tomorrow and face anything in life wherever you are. Thank you so much.
You want to talk? Come. Tell your name and where are you? Kahan se hain aap?
Sir, I'm born in Victoria.
Korea?
No, my surname is Korea.
Okay.
I'm born and brought up in Mumbai, but I'm married now. I'm in Navsari. Friends, I would like to share with you one real incident of my childhood friend. So we were in school together, but I will say only for 2 to 3 days I went out, and when I came back, I lost my friend. She was alive, but there was no soul in her. She met with an incident when I saw her, when I went to meet her. She had scarcity in her. She had a liver, her knees, her was damaged, her feet was damaged. It was an attempt to rape. We were just 11 years old, so I also didn't understand what had happened to her. As we went on schooling, further in school they started teaching you about, they give you knowledge about sex and all. So we came to know, oh, she came to know actually what is going on, and she told me, it won't be, it was an attempt to rape. That guy didn't want to go down to me. He was trying to do something with me. That girl was so lively. Wherever she used to go, in parties, in school, everywhere she used to take part. But after that incident, she was totally lost. She was nothing. In fact, to remove that fear from her, her father and my father put us together in karate. We reached up to brown belt. In karate class, she used to stand, she used to do everything. She used to give her exams, but if you... point. Even somebody will go, she will go to the market to get something. No, I won't come. She will see. We had totally lost her. We were knowing everything about her. We got married in St. Navsari city. Our kids went for Kudo class. There our sir insisted us come. Two females kept on saying, so I just asked him, let's go. She said, yes, let's join. In the class, whenever the topic is to come, oh, this will help you in rape, she would be like this. No, I can't do it. I just can't do it. Then there was one good system was introduced by our speaker over there, that whatever form you fill up, behind the form you got to write your fear factor. My friend never allowed us to speak about her anywhere, but I gathered some courage. I wrote about her entire story with a request note to sir that nobody should come to know about her, and that I have revealed this fact. In fact, the entire people, our staff, like, you know, dealt with her so well. Wherever she used to be like, you know, I can't speak like, you know, they made her strong. Today, she's totally different personality. Now, she will yell, we have to tell her, please, please control yourself. So she will be like, she'll walk behind me. Now, she, what happened? Tell me, what happened? What happened? She'll just come straight forward and she'll walk. So today, she's not here. Yeah? She settled out somewhere, but when she came to know that I'm coming here, I'm come third time over here. Yesterday she calls me up and she says, please speak my incidents. Tell not only the youth, but all the girls. Because the 11-year-old children don't understand what is doing. They don't know what is happening to them. And they lose their own life. Everything. I just, you know, she used to say, leave everything. Uske do bachche hai, bachche ko samalti hai, sab hai. But she is not there. I really thank you for giving my precious gift what I have lost. Thank you.
Okay, that was that was amazing. Thank you very much. You shared a story which I will always remember. We all will remember it. It is important, again, as she also said, don't freeze. Don't just stand there. Do something. Move. Nobody has the right to take away anything from you. you are a very important person in India. You all are very important. I'm so happy about this exercise. You know why I do this exercise? So we all share, we come in one room and we talk to each other. This exercise is also, you'll always remember it for your life.
Congratulations, sir. And God bless you for giving us this opportunity. Okay. Because it has made us really stronger.
Your name?
Yeah, my name is Grishma Mehta. I'm a stage actor from 6-7 years, Gujarati Theatre.
Okay.
So we have shows late night and my parents will be really scared. And sometimes shooting also ends at 1 or 2 o'clock. And I have done some series, not much. But so they were not really encouraging me into this profession because of the reasons, you know, because of late nights. Mm-hmm. But this has instilled so much courage in me. And now I can bindas go alone in a train late night. And I think I'm going to make future in this. So that this has instilled so much confidence that I'm going to make this my profession, you know. And one more thought related to our profession, because you've reached such a stage, I would like to suggest you, why not you make a movie on self-defense, women's self-defense, where you are like a coach, like in Chak De, where you train. When you train a team of ladies from all age, all stratas, married, and then you train them so vigorously, not against to fight against a team, but to fight against all the evil men in the society. And I'm sure it would not only be very educating, but very entertaining, because when these professors teach us, it's very serious, but still we end up laughing because of the situations, the way we walk on streets. You know, all the sirs, they make us laugh. So I'm sure this film will be very entertaining.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure. Okay, now I would request. Yeah, you also. Yes, yes, ma'am.
Namaskar, I am Jai Maharashtra.
Jai Maharashtra.
Mala maiti hai, Akshay sir, Bhumi, ani Adi. Sagle Marathi bolta, ani chhan paiki bolta. Ta majhya fakta ek minute me Marathi tas bolla. Aditya, I'm from, actually, we Godbandha Roadchi Mahila Shivsena Upavibhag Sanghatak ahe. And I'm really very, very, very thankful, khup laksha laksha dhanyavad tujhe, ki Godbandharla amcha ha ek changla mhantat na sandhi cha fayda amala zala. And tithlya local corporators li, because mala tyanchahi ithe dhanyavad mhanayche. And Shivsenani chalu kelela aa saglyat motha आणि खूप मोठा होणारा प्रकल्प जो आता सध्या ठाण्यात आम्ही छोटे छोटे मावळे तिकडे करत आहोत म्हणजे महिला मावळे सुद्धा आहोत हे स्पेशली सांगते आहे आणि आता जी पहिली आणि दुसरी बॅच आहे ती तुमच्या समोर उभी आहे जी 120 आपल्या 120 मुली होत्या त्यातल्या फक्त 80 जणांनी पास आउट केलेला आहे तर त्या सगळ्या इथे आहेत सो थँक्यू व्हेरी मच धन्यवाद
I would like Bhumi to speak something, what her experience is. She's not learned any martial art.
I don't.
But whatever she has listened to and whatever she knows, would you like to talk?
Definitely. Firstly, hello everyone. I really want to congratulate Akshay sir and Aditya for starting this. This is such a great initiative. You know, as a girl, I'm born in Bombay. I've lived here my entire life. And through years, I've seen women being tortured, beaten up, raped, molested, and you know, even when you hear on the news, hamesha sochte ki yaar kya kare, bahut gussa aata hai, matlab rona chhoot jata tha kabhi kabhi, frustration hoti thi. I remember jab main college jaati thi, my mom would always tell me agar gaadi nahi hoti thi rickshaw mein ki bag na apne samne rakhna. Main sochti main bag kyun samne rakhu, you know, why does anybody have the right to come touch me inappropriately? But after listening to all the stories that you guys have said today, I am so inspired. And really, Akshay sir, if I get a chance, I hope I do get one very soon, I would like to come join this initiative and learn self-defense myself. It is so important to empower women, you know. Hamare ghar mein bola jata hai ki raat ko late mat jao, ye mat karo, ladko se dur raho, strangers se baat mat karo. Ye sab bolne ke bajaye hamare gharon mein jo sir sikha rahe ye sikhana chahiye, that be strong, empower yourselves, logo se daro mat. यू नो यू शुड नॉट बी स्केयर्ड ऑफ द ऑपोजिट सेक्स, क्योंकि भगवान ने आपको उसी इंटेलिजेंस उसी स्ट्रेंथ के साथ पैदा किया है, आप उनसे बिल्कुल भी कम नहीं हो. सो हाई फाइव टू ऑल ऑफ यू, मोर पावर टू ऑल ऑफ यू, एंड आई प्रे रियली हार्ड कंग्रेचुलेशन, यू ऑल आर सच अ बिग इंस्पिरेशन एंड थैंक यू बोथ.
Hi, I'm Neeta Menezes, and my experience has been totally different. I have a 12-year-old son who is doing karate for the last 3-4 years with, you know, with sir and with this group. And it is he who has been inspiring me, because when I would go for the Khandala camp, I would meet Mehul sir, I would see all of them, and I would always tell Mehul sir, sir, kuch karo, you know, the parents are just sitting there and doing nothing, they're enjoying the resort, but we are not able to do something. And sir would say, no, let's do something. And he started off with us training us a little bit, and then when the self-defense course started, I remember it was the first or second batch in Khandala, and sir trained us so well. It was the first time that I had that experience where I could actually shout, you know, and sir would say, English mein gali mat dena, Hindi mein dena. And I was never comfortable, you know, giving a gali in Hindi, but that was the experience. Sir, chillao, jitna jor se chilla sakte chillao, and you can see my voice now. If anyone comes in front of me, they are gone. So that's been the experience, and then I got this opportunity again when this camp happened here. I've been delaying it for quite some time, but then I said, no, I need to do it. And this last month, I met Megha, and you know, I met Jatin sir, who told me, kya ho raha hai, aap kab se bol rahe hai, aap join kar rahe ho, kya hoga? I said, no, I'll come this time. And it's been such a wonderful experience. It's amazing, and I've been motivating everyone to come and join this, because it is very, very important. Simple things like right from the day one, when from the they have taught us about being aware. Don't put yourself into a situation. That's the most important thing. It's not just about going and beating. Yeah, be I learned self defense. So abhi koi bhi aaye, chalo main usko marungi. So sirs have taught us very well that don't put yourself into a situation. Second, if you are into a situation, how do you handle it? Observe. Don't be on the mobile. I've seen a lot of people when I'm driving, they are with earphones. You know, they are not aware of their situation, who is following them, they don't know anything. So the first important thing, girls, is be aware. And this is such a wonderful thing that you have been doing, Kathy sir and Akshay. It's amazing, and I hope this spreads and all the women come here and take care and do this session.
I would say,
thanks to Mehul sir. And
I would just say, give a big hand to yourself, ladies. Ma'am, would you like to say something? But that's fine. You want to say something? Any small? You want to say something?
Any small girls?
Gia. You want to say? No. Come. You come. Just give me five. Loudly, you are going to speak very loudly.
Loudest.
Hello, everyone. Go ahead.
Hello, everyone.
Yeah. Rid of the dogs, remember. Remember, men are dogs. Well, congratulations. That's it. Anything else you want to say?
So now we're all scared of dogs.
Alright. Go ahead.
Hello everyone, I'm from the Thane batch. It was very first experience with self-defense. I was always like, I knew it was there in Andheri. I was craving that I want to learn. Because I'm a student. We girls, we like to dress up nicely and all, but we have always been told that houses don't go like this. Rough penke ja, aise ja, gents mein mat jana. Friends ke saath boy, like, don't be with the guys much. But then, this is not it. We have to. Like, you can't limit me because I'm a girl. So, I actually got the confidence. If somebody is staring at me, I can like, kya de? but not now. You have no right to look at me. Secondly, even I have a sister, she's 8, it is really important to even make aware the little girls, because she auto se jaati hai school, auto se aati hai, there are fumes in the school, but then again, it is dangerous. So I have also tried to make her that just be aware the whoever is touching you, how the person is touching you. You need to know whether it's a good touch or a bad touch. And you should rebel. You should never koi god mein utha raha hai, no. Mujhe nahi pasand, mummy ne mana kiya. Shout. So, and I really thank whole team. They are very friendly. And they actually, like, ek time ke baare sada, sir, nahi ho raha hai. Kaise nahi ho raha hai? That courage. And I would really like to be part of this because I'm from Dombivli. And places like that, they are not yet known to this. So I'm starting to take initiative from my building where women are trying using tea and all. They can do that. Ye basic to kar sakte. So I'm thinking of that.
Thank you very much. I would request Aditya to speak something, to say something, what he has to say.
Thank you firstly, Bhumi, for coming here today and Akshay ji for this initiative. कारण मला आठवतं जेव्हा पहिल्यांदा क्लास सुरू करायचं चालू केलं आम्ही, मला वाटतं इट वॉज 2013 अँड आय रिसिव्ह अ कॉल फ्रॉम मेहुलजी हू इज बिन युअर हेड मास्टर प्रोफेसर हिअर आणि मला फोन आला की सेल्फ डिफेन्स क्लासेस करायचे आहेत, कारण त्यावेळी आय रिमेंबर युवासेना हॅड स्टार्टेड अ हेल्पलाईन फॉर वुमेन आफ्टर द निर्भया रेप केस अँड वी वर गेटिंग ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ कॉल्स, वी ट्राय टू हेल्प अ लॉट ऑफ वुमेन, वी वर गिविंग लीगल असिस्टन्स एव्हरीथिंग. पण मला मेहुलजीचा फोन आला की अरे आदित्य, काहीतरी करायचं आहे चांगलं, आपण अंधेरी स्पोर्ट्स कॉम्प्लेक्सला करू शकतो का? सर नक्की, पण व्हॉट इज द प्लॅन? आणि त्यांनी सांगितलं अक्षयजी वॉन्ट्स टू गेट इन्वॉल्व. आय सेड फेअर इनफ, बट आय हॅव नेव्हर मेट हिम बिफोर, आय डोंट नो यु नो हाऊ मेनी टाइम्स विल ही टीच ऑर यु नो वॉट हाऊ पॅशनेट ही इज अबाउट दिस. आणि आय हॅड अ ब्रीफ मीटिंग विथ हिम फॉर 15 मिनिट्स इन अ कार व्हेन ही वॉज गोईंग टू शूट, आय थिंक यू वर शूटिंग इन फिल्म सिटी अँड ही मेट मी इन अंधेरी. आणि तेव्हा त्यांनी मला सांगितलं की आदित्य, आपल्याला हे असं असं करायचं आहे आणि आय वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट ऑफ दिस, यू टेल मी हाऊ डू यू वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट. तेव्हा आम्ही अंधेरी स्पोर्ट्स कॉम्प्लेक्स म्हणजे शहाजी राजे क्रीडा संकुलमध्ये सुरू केलं आणि फ्रॉम देन ऑन वी हॅव बीन कमिंग युअर फॉर एव्हरी ग्रॅज्युएशन लाईक वॉट यू हॅव टुडे. फॉर अस इट्स ऍब्सोल्युटली मॅटर ऑफ ग्रेट प्राईड वेन वी सी यू ऑल कम आउट अँड स्पीक अबाउट युअर इन्सिडेंट्स, अबाउट युअर स्टोरीज, अबाउट रिअल लाईफ स्टोरीज अँड युअर कॉन्फिडन्स आफ्टर दिस क्लास. बट इट्स ऑल्सो मॅटर ऑफ शेम दॅट वी हॅव टू होल्ड सच क्लासेस फॉर वुमेन इन अ कंट्री. अर्थात वेगळे वेगळे रूपांमध्ये आपण महिलांचं एक पूजन करतो इन आर टेम्पल्स, वी सी सरस्वती, वी सी लक्ष्मी, अँड द ओनली रिझन दॅट वी ऑल्सो वर्शिप विमेन इज देर आर थ्री मेजर फॉर्म्स ऑफ गॉडेसेस, वन इज लक्ष्मी, सरस्वती अँड द थर्ड फॉर्म इज दुर्गा. सो मोस्ट वेन हॅव सीन लक्ष्मी, दे हॅव सीन सरस्वती, बट वेन दे नीड टू बी सीन दुर्गा, आय थिंक यू मस्ट शो दॅम वॉट दुर्गा माय इज ऑल अबाउट. आपलं नाव काय? आपण ठाण्यात तर हे जोरात करतोय, मला वाटतं अजून एक मोठं करा आणि ते वाढवतात असेल ते बघणं गरजेचं आहे. वी लुकिंग फॉर मोर girls like you to come in, more ladies to come in, and as many as people you can spread the word to, please do spread the word, because this is a genuine effort. We are not charging anyone a single rupee on this, and Akshay ji has left his complete passion into this. He is, you know, completely dedicated about this. We speak about this every 15 days about how to take this ahead, but how to take this to other centers, other cities. The whole team with Mehul ji, Vispi, both of them, and the whole lot is working very hard. So the only thing we expect from you is to spread the word to as many as your friends and family as possible, and that's when we'll be really happy. Thank you.
Okay, so now we do it,
so
like this.
Sit like this. Yeah, we'll sit like this. We'll do that.
So, we'll so everybody will stay there.
Huh? You want to say something? Come.
You can sit from there.
Hello everyone. I'm staying for a second. आई वांट टू शेयर वन इंसिडेंट व्हेन आई वाज स्मॉल. जब मैं जब छोटी थी आई थिंक आई वाज इन 6th 7th स्टैंडर्ड. मैं जब भी स्कूल जाती थी ना इट वाज मार्केट डे का. तो जब भी जाती थी मैं नोटिस करती थी हमेशा एक बूढ़ा था हां उसकी गट को देखो आधा का सामने है
people who wants to ask something related to martial arts. Not, no political questions, no film questions, only about martial arts. Yes.
Sir,
you have to start training because I can't hear you. नोन फैक्ट, मैं आपको तजुर्बे की बात बताता हूँ, ये मैं पहले एक प्रेस में बता चुका हूँ लेकिन आज आप मुझे लगता है पहली बार आया, मैं आपको बताता हूँ और ये जितनी लड़कियाँ हैं उनको भी बताता हूँ। एक छोटा सा इंसिडेंट हुआ था टोरंटो में, कनाडा में एक इंसिडेंट हुआ था जब एक प्लेन लैंड हुआ था, क्रैश लैंडिंग किया था पानी के ऊपर, और जब वो दरवाज़ा खोला गया तो सब बचे हुए थे, कोई मरा नहीं था, लेकिन जब वो खोला गया, डू यू नो व्हाट इट वाज स्मेलिंग ऑफ, इट वाज स्मेलिंग ऑफ यूरिन। एंड डू यू नो 92% मेन हैड पीड इन देयर पैंट्स एंड 26% ऑफ वेमेन हैड पीड। सो यहाँ से आपको पता चल जाता है जब डेंजर आता है ना तो सबसे पहले आदमी का जो DNA वो हिल जाता है। एंड दैट इज अ नोन फैक्ट, इसमें कुछ ऐसा नहीं है, इट इज़ अ साइंटिफिक फैक्ट। आप कभी भी देख लीजिए, घर में कोई प्रॉब्लम होती है तो एक औरत होती है वो पकड़ के रखती है, अपने पूरे परिवार को ऐसे पकड़ के रखती है, एक आदमी हिल जाता है। अगर मैं देखूँ ज़्यादा करके सुसाइड केस भी होता है तो आदमी होता है, वहाँ से किसने जंप मारा, फला फला आदमी था। कभी मैंने ये नहीं सुना कि एक लड़की ने जंप मार दिया, बहुत रेयरली होता है। सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स प्रूव दैट मैन आर लिटल वीकर, यस फिजिकली दे मस्ट बी स्ट्रॉन्ग बट मेंटल वे इन द वे ऑफ थिंकिंग दे आर अ लिटल बिट लेसर देन वेमेन। आप मीडिया से हैं तो आप बोलिए जोर जोर से, तो बस आप अपने उसमें बोलिए, आपने होना होगा, हो जाएगी, अपने आप होना होगा, हो देखिए सर, होना होगा, हो जाएगी। फिलहाल हम सेल्फ डिफेंस के बारे में बात करें, मैं सारे प्रश्न आज आप ही पूछोगे। ये मुझे, ये सब मुझे नहीं पता, रहने दीजिए। ये तो हाँ बेहुल जी से पूछो।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग इट फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट, वी ऑलरेडी हैव एवरीथिंग दैट इज देयर। सो दुर्योधन और अर्जुन गए कृष्ण भगवान को मिलने, उनसे पूछा कृष्ण भगवान ने आपको क्या चाहिए, तो दुर्योधन ने बोला मुझे आपकी 1,00,000 यादव सेना चाहिए, अर्जुन बोला मुझे एक ही यादव चाहिए, तो मेरे पास वो दोनों है, वी हैव एवरीथिंग।
He is a legend, no doubt he is a legend. उनसे बड़ा एक्टर कोई नहीं है पूरी इंडस्ट्री में, एंड वी हैव बीन सीइंग हिम फ्रॉम ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट टाइम, एंड वी ऑल शुड हैव अ स्मॉल प्रेयर व्हेनेवर यू गेट टाइम जस्ट टू प्रे दैट ही गेट्स वेल सून एज फास्ट एज पॉसिबल।
लास्ट क्वेश्चन,
I am sure their parents do that. It is a job of a parents to do that, to teach them. All right? I am doing a job of not happening. I cannot sit with every parent and teach them, but I can surely do this. So this is another way of tackling a problem. I'm sure there are places, that's why I keep on saying self-defense is the most important thing for every school. It should become a compulsory thing in every school. So I hope it happens.
From a city or you're from a smaller city, our problems are the same. Like, you know, जैसे एक लड़की ने कहा कि मम्मी पापा कह रहा, I'm from a fairly modern family, you know, we've been provided with everything. But तब भी अगर मैं younger, I would like wear something that was shorter or, you know, when more of my body would be seen, my mother would tell me, please cover up and go. So I think the previous question that was also asked, that we need to educate our boys that women are not देर जागी, यू नो. तो छोटे शहरों में स्पेशली जो वहाँ की मैंटेलिटी होती है, जो एक मेल सुप्रीमेसी मैंटेलिटी होती है, वो तोड़ने की ज़रूरत है, जो सिर्फ नॉलेज और एजुकेशन से होगा. एंड आई फील एवरी मदर नीड्स टू गो टेल हर सन दैट जस्ट बिकॉज यू सीन योर फादर ट्रीट मी बैडली, दैट डजेंट मीन यू आर अलाउड टू ट्रीट द वुमेन इन योर फैमिली एंड अराउंड यू बैडली. यू नो, वी डोंट हैव गुड एग्जाम्पल्स इन आर सोसाइटी बिकॉज वी सीन आर फादर्स मैन हैंडल आर मदर्स, वी सीन इट अराउंड अस, एंड इट इज़ रियली सैड. बट आई थिंक parents need to now take the onus upon themselves, telling them there are so many stories out in the media, like, you know, roz hum dekhte hain auton ke upar kisi na kisi violence ki kahani aati hai, aur wo shaharon mein hai, chote shaharon mein, hindustan mein har jagah ho raha hai. Wo example leke mothers ko samjhana padega ki ye galat hai, you know. I think tabhi hum ek change dekh payenge. And of course prevention, what Akshay sir is doing, that is empowering women, so it is 50-50.
Are you from the media?
Thank you, Chaya.
GST.
Girls, be there.
Okay.
12th till 12th of August.
Wait.
All media people, please. 1 second. Just have a small announcement. 12th of August, something Naveen Park se hote hain, Thane and Mumbai la. Please spread the word, everyone in the media, please spread the word.
So, thank you very much, ladies. Thank you very much, and thank you very much, photographers. Thank you very much, media people, for coming. This is a small little way of prevention. Try, I would need all you media people to spread it as much as possible. Thank you very much.